I'm so proud of you. In time, you'll be a great forest keeper, protecting these grounds and the animals that live here. We're finished here. Come, let's go home and rest.
You! How did you escape?
Thank you.
What do you want, Sardonic? Please, leave my family alone.
My master needs the powers of the five elemental genies, including you. As for you, girl, genies grant wishes. So I'll grant your father's wish to spare your human life this time.
Thank you.
If you're watching this, then Sardonic is free. This isn't how I wanted to tell you, but I'm one of the five brothers. I'm a genie, which makes you half genie. Four of us control the elements. Sardonic was the master of chaos, but his madness upset the world's balance, so we sealed him in a golden lamp. We hid the lamp, but someone must have found it. He will seek revenge against the brothers. We're all in danger. Go down the river and see Cordia, the water genie's assistant. And don't forget to take Chaka. He'll be a loyal companion.
Give me the Water Stone, Cordia. I must open the portal to Poseidus's realm.
No! I'll never give it to you.
He can't hide in his underwater kingdom forever. He belongs inside the lamp. All of my brothers will pay for their betrayal.
Please, help me. I can help you reach Poseidus' realm. Thank you. I'm Cordia, Poseidus' assistant. I help him keep his realm and its surroundings in order. But I guess I failed this time. You can get to his realm through this waterfall, but Sardonic contaminated it, so you'll need to clear it first. The refining rune is nearby. I need to rest, but if you find it, it should help you with the waterfall. Here, you might need this.
you again. You're getting on my nerves. You, guard the entrance. Let no one in. Lazarus, my master. I have two of my genie brothers. When I catch the remaining two, they will fulfill your wish.
You've done well, Sardonic. As I promised, you'll have your freedom once I have your brothers. We'll lock them in the lamp forever, and you'll have your vengeance. It seems we're not alone. Here's our guest now.
It's the genie of nature's daughter. That means she's half genie, and the lamp will absorb her as well. Your interference ends here.